In Gentilly this evening, New Orleans police are investigating the city's latest murder. Police officers say they were eating at a restaurant when they heard shots fired. They later found a man lying in the 5300 block of Vermilion Street. Witnesses told WDSU the shooters dragged the 33-year-old man out of a house before shooting him. Police chased the suspects out to New Orleans East and then uptown, but eventually lost sight of them. They described the vehicle they're looking for as a white Ford Escape with dark tinted windows and possibly lettering on the side. If you can help police, call Crime Stoppers at 822-1111.